Hi guys, hello and welcome back to yet another video on my channel. And yes, as the title suggests, this is the Chanpat Nagar Hall. बहुत ज़्यादा comparison है whether Sarojini Nagar is nice or whether Chanpat Nagar is nice. So I went to Sarojini Nagar and then I had some time left in hand, so I thought, yeah, let's go and check out House Chanpat Nagar. मैंने बहुत सारे YouTube videos में देखा है, I mean titled as, you know, Chanpat Nagar is better or Sarojini Nagar is better, Chanpat Nagar is bigger or Sarojini Nagar is bigger. So, I don't know if it is lockdown or what, but size-wise, dono lagbhag same the. And trust me, the collection was amazing. Whether be it shoes, whether be it earrings or tops and everything. So it was amazing collection and I really loved them. I think both the markets are worth exploring and there's not much of comparison between the two. So I enjoyed being to both the places. So yes, without wasting any further time, let me show you what I got from Chanpat Nagar. So the first thing that I got is this black top. As simple as it may look, there are three things about this top जिससे मुझे बेहद प्यार हो गया. First thing is the color. इसका जो metallic और shimmery texture है, ये मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद आया. It makes it look simple and yet so unique. Second is the length of this top. Now if you see, the length of this top is almost perfect. ना ही ये ज़्यादा लंबा है और ना ही ये ज़्यादा छोटा है. It's just perfect. And then the last but not the least is the material of this top. So basically it has this very soft, like literally soft as feather wala material jo mujhe bahut zyada pasand aaya, and all of this for just rupees 50. Next up is this bluish kind of top, and I really love the way this top looks. It is so sleek and it has such rich pattern. I really love the sleeves of this top. It has got that scrunched sleeves, and trust me guys, this top has shoulder pads. Like the shoulder pads just define the sleeves so much well, like, you know, uske wajah se it is just in the place and it is not falling off again and again. And this top is again for rupees 50. Can you guys believe what a steal this top is? Up next is this two-piece nightwear. I got this for rupees 200. So also iska material is literally baby soft. Jaise babies ke kapdon ka material hota hai na, just like that. So basically what I'm trying to say here is that it's very comfortable, and of course a set of nightwear for just rupees 200 is a steal. So next up is this tie and dye full sleeve t-shirt top, whatever you want to call it. Again, it has this hosiery material which is very comfortable. I love the color of this top. In fact, ye Mumbai summers ke liye ekdam perfect hai, because it is comfortable as well as it is going to protect you from the sun. And guys, I got this just for rupees 50 again. Next up is this loose floral grey t-shirt slash top, which I got for just rupees 80. It's super airy and super comfortable. Ye regular ghar pe pehenne ke liye, it is perfect. And since this was just for rupees 80, I bought two of these. Next is this old shoulder top. I really like this top because of the organza look. You know, iska wo light lavender shade and the big blocks of flower printed all over. And also I really liked its double belted sleeves. And you guys won't believe, again, this one was just for rupees 100. I am so much in love with this top. Just look at the way it flows. Next up is this top, which is slightly expensive from the collection, but however, I think it's worth every penny. For rupees 200, I love the fine design all over the top, plus the color, plus the pattern. I love how the belt sleeves, the tie, and the double layer looks. I love that in spite of the fact that there is so much going on here, yet it looks so simple. Plus, it's a perfect, stylish, yet comfortable top for your office. Then I got this loose long top because I love my clothes when they are comfortable and easy to breathe. Also, I love its neckline and the grey and white line pattern all over. It's just another regular top for another regular day, but I think I can style this top in like a million ways. Let me know, what do you guys think about this top? So next up is this off-whitish sweater. Okay, I really liked it when I saw it in the market, but jab maine ise pehli baar pehna, I fell in love with it. I don't know ye kis cheez ka bana hai, but definitely it's not wool. And anyways, I just love the way it hugs my body and it is so comfortable. And you guys won't believe, this sweater has Ralph Lauren tag on it. I'll just show it to you guys. Do you see that tag? It's Ralph Lauren and the material is so soft. And guys, this was priced at just ₹100. I am so much in love with this. It's totally appropriate for Mumbai winters. So next up is this white shirt, but I think I'm going to use it as a shrug because of its length. It's pretty long, that's why. So I really liked this top because of the satin finish or the satin texture that it has, and I imagine myself using this as a layer, and I believe it will give quite sleeky vibes or quite, you know, like richy kind of vibes. And I got this one again for just ₹100. So this is my favorite top in the entire collection because I love the color, I love the pattern, I love the neckline, I love the sleeves, I love the tie in the front. The material of this top is honestly not that amazing, but it's quite sturdy and I believe ki ye jaldi wear off nahi hoga for sure. And ye top actually kaafi zyada back to school wali vibes deta hai, which I really love about this. And yes, coming to the price, I got this top again for just ₹100, and I believe it's a total steal for ₹100. I love the fact that it is so simple and yet so fancy at the same time. So later on, I got two kurti set for me as well because bahut zyada sasta mil raha tha. So both of these sets were like for ₹200 each. So first is this cotton set, and I really love the color of this kurti and the way it fits, and it is very comfortable. It has full sleeves. It is simple and yet it looks quite sober, you know. It looks very decent, and yes, it has good material. And I'll show you the bottom of this kurti, which I'm not wearing right now, but I show it to you guys. So ye iska bottom hai. So basically it's a contrast print and contrast color, and dono ka color combination bahut zyada acha tha. And agar aap dekh sakte ho ya samajh sakte ho to iska material bhi kafi zyada acha hai. It's pure cotton and it's amazing. It's very comfortable, guys, and it's perfect for your office, especially when you're having those days, you know. Next up is this kurti which I got, and again I love the material. Actually dono maine same shop se khareeda tha, lagbhag dono ka pattern bhi same hai, bas print alag hai. So again, this has a contrast print and contrast color of pajama to it, and it's a palazzo loose and very comfortable pajama, and again it has amazing material, and I have worn both of them, so I know that nothing, the color is sturdy, the print is good, and nothing wears off. So it's amazing purchase at ₹200. Now coming to footwear. So this is the first footwear that I got from Janpath. By the way guys, I want to tell you that footwears are way cheaper in Janpath as compared to Sarojini Nagar. So I got this one. This is a slider juti or whatever you call it. I am so much in love with the color of this juti and, you know, that detailings, and I think it is very comfortable if you're going to pair it up with your Indian kurtis or Indian sets. Like agar aapko heel wagera pehenne ka man nahi, if you're wearing your, you know, Indians to your office or somewhere, then I think these are just go to. And and I believe these are going to be my go-to footwears. Up next is this another pair of slippers. This one is actually for my mom, it's not for me, but again I really love the color combination and the print on the slippers. It's quite unique and the sole is also very soft. It's not very hard, it's comfortable for long wear and for, you know, daily use. It's perfect. And yes, it's just for ₹200. By the way, the price of Juti was also for ₹200. Up next is this platform heel sandals which I got. Again, this is for ₹200 only. And I love the sole. I love the way the soles has the velvet finish. It makes you feel so comfortable. And guys, I was shocked at how lightweight it is. For ₹200 footwear, it was so light. It's literally like you're not wearing anything. And it's so comfortable. You know, you can even run, walk, jump in these sandals. And it's amazing. I really love the color combination because once you wear it, it looks quite nude on your feet and it looks amazing. Up next is this pair of earrings which I got just for ₹10, and I loved how sturdy these earrings are and how shiny, and you know, they are just going to give a very sleek look when you're pairing them up with something simple, like a simple white top ke saath bhi agar aap ye pair kar lenge, that will just, you know, bring life to that top or just bring life to your entire look. So next up is this earring which I got. Again, it is like a pearl drop earring, you can say it. So this is in silver. So actually I got both of these from the same shop, and again, even this one is very sturdy, and you know, it can go with almost anything and everything that you're wearing, and it will just add another magic to your entire look.
Yeah, I restricted myself to buying very casual and comfortable clothes. So I got clothes that will work good for me and you know, that I'll be able to put to some use. But yeah, whatever works for you guys. So yeah, just let me know down in the comment section below which one was your favorite. And don't forget to like this video and hit the subscribe button, because I need lots of support and I need lots of love from you guys. And also there is a giveaway coming your way. So stay tuned. Until then, keep sharing love.